my lovely wife, this is the Donna Bales over there.
I would actually like to go on the record and say to you, Rick, to you, Jake, to you, Kevin, to you, Cameron, and to you, Michelle, who's not here right now, but you take all my phone calls and you deal with me on a daily basis. I want to say I thank you guys for keeping a little old boy like me out on the road working real good, and I appreciate you for everything that you guys do for us. I appreciate you. I really do, man, and all of this to come together for the 25th anniversary of an agency that has been around for quite a while. It just brings a smile to my heart to see the support that's here for old rap bastard named Rick Booth. And I mean that with all honesty and all humbleness and love in my heart, Rick. And you know what, man? Here's the 25 more years, plus 25 more years, plus 25 more years. Now, what can I say about my good friend Albert Pastilla, man? I'm going on. In this room right now. You got the great Ken Deal, you got Mike Tito, you got Eric Sardinus, you got my good friend Gary Hoy, and the list goes on and on and on. I've always told Rick, man, all you got to do, I'm gonna go on record. And the people of the Hendrix Tour are really good friends of mine. I was on that tour for quite a while. But now I'm too busy doing my own thing right now. I don't have time for it. Rick Booth, all you got to do is put the Intrepid Tour together and we'll take this motherfucker all across the world, man. But of course, the numbers got to be right. We'll make sure the numbers are right. You know what, man? I just feel really good to have been able to drive right up the street. Really short time it took us to get here. And to enjoy this time with you, I just wanted y'all to know that from the bottom of me and my wife's heart, we appreciate all you guys' support. Thank you. Y'all work.